look, we spend nearly, we spend over $11,000 per student per year on K through 12 education, almost more than any other country. It's
eight different deadlines on top of each other, which essentially, let's have eight occurring simultaneously.
We have to cut spending, right? I mean, we've had $4+ trillion budget deficits for 4 years. So that's a problem. That's where 65% of our jobs come from. So it's exciting to come and see great ideas. What we need to do is remove the barriers so that they can better proliferate into the economy.
What some of the what some of the issues are that she sees,
yeah,
as well as how she's been successful and how a program like ours can be a role model across the country.
Great.
I think the program is absolutely amazing. It inspires me.
That is an area where government has a valuable role, primary role to play. The applied research is the next mile.